Didn't know you could dance.
My ex-girlfriend insisted we take lessons.
Girlfriend?
What? You don't think trans guys have annoying exes?
How would my younger self react to seeing a black, trans, pansexual, strong man on TV?
Wanna go for a round?
It'd be a fair fight.
First, in utter shock, and then probably in tears, to know that this person exists and is on TV without having to be cis, right? Like totally outside of the gender binary as a trans person, and adding on the layer of being pansexual.
He's open to falling in love with people across the gender spectrum.
Owning their sexuality in a way that is also outside of what is cis and het as a black trans man. Like not feeling very necessary that they need to show up as a cis straight man. I would have never imagined that that could be possible. And it's so beautiful to see this sort of like complete mind-blowing process and experience that it is like to watch the world develop and see who this person is. And know that they occupy this space.
You and I have never danced.
I would be floored. My younger self would be absolutely floored. I would never think that this would be possible.
I appreciate that.